We're so excited to announce this new member profile URL security feature for the BuddyBoss platform. Before this update, the member's profile URL is currently created using the user's username, which can create a privacy concern for those customers who generate usernames using email addresses. With this new update, you now have the ability to secure the URL of a member profile by generating a unique identifier. Now let's jump into the admin panel so I can show you how to set the unique identifier up for your members. Here we are at the WordPress admin backend on the BuddyBoss settings profiles. On this page, we added a new section for profile links. Under this dropdown, you can select between username and unique identifier for the format of your members' profile links. Note that both formats will open the member's profile, so you can safely change without breaking previous shared links. By default, this is set to username. So if we look at the front end and view Adele's profile, we can see that the URL is showing her username. Now let's go back to the back end and change this to unique identifier. Then click Save Settings. Going back to Adele's profile, let's reload the page. And it's now showing a string of characters and numbers instead of her username, which makes her profile more secure. We hope that you enjoy this new unique identifier feature that we've just released. This will surely provide a more secure and greater user experience for your members. This was another feature requested coming through the roadmap suggestions, and we're looking forward to seeing your feedback.